tenderness. Oh, they're so cute. I just had to do another video. Oh my gosh, who can get enough of these babies? They're so precious. They're so precious. Oh, they're so precious. They're so soft in the way they look at me with their little eyes. Oh, you're so cute. And you would meow. I love your meow. Meow again. Go ahead. Oh, you're so cute. What beautiful teeth you have. What a beautiful tongue you've got. Oh, you like to play. I know you like to play. You're like 4 weeks old. Oh. He liked the food. Oh, that's right. Actually, we may not take them back. I forgot they did eat solid wet food. And you can give it to them as early as 4 weeks. So if they do well, we don't have to take them back. Oh, look at you. You're so cute. They're so cute. Oh, they're so precious. Oh, they're so cute. Look at this. Your mommy did such a good job. She did such a good job. I got somebody to talk to for a few weeks. Yeah. You guys are my little kiddos, okay? So listen up. We're gonna have some conversation. Are you ready for some conversation? You're just gonna listen and I'm gonna be kind to you. When I was talking to them, their eyes were like, oh, I'm so scared. Oh! And I was like, dang, am I really that scary? I was like, whatever. Y'all need to get toughened up a little bit. You're gonna turn into rambunctious beasts soon. You're just in your little docile stage. I'm not scary, though. I love these babies. I love it. Ugh, you know what I love more than anything, though? I love Jesus. I'm so grateful for what he did for me. I absolutely do not deserve it. I was such a today. I was a not nice person. The devil came out of me. And I did not listen to the Holy Spirit very well. Oh, but our Lord is tender and merciful and forgiving, and I repented because he convicted me, and I mean, actually, he didn't even have to be like, I'm convicting you. It was just like, my heart was just like, oh my gosh, I just don't feel right with you, Lord. I'm so sorry for what I did. It was wrong. I know it was. I just couldn't help it. I was so hurt and angry. Oh, I was so angry. I had so much hate in my heart. I just couldn't get rid of it. But God so lovingly forgives me.